Hello, traders. I hope guys you had a wonderful day today. Today is the 15th of July, Thursday 2021. As always, I just finished my trading day and helped my traders to bank amazing profit through live intraday analysis. Let me share with you guys how I did today. And if you don't want to miss my latest analysis review, feel free to subscribe this channel. Let's dig straight to the three major currency pair: Euro USD, Pound Dollar, and the Dollar CAD. Euro USD, if you look at the 4-hour chart from yesterday, we were long. If you haven't seen my yesterday analysis, the video link is given in the video description. So we were long from yesterday, and to be honest, we were expecting price broken this previous high. We were expecting might gonna hit this level. So later on, we have false breakout, and we have at the New York session, we are short on Euro USD. Let me share with you the today's analysis. We didn't have only few trades, and if I show you the intraday analysis, if you look at the intraday analysis from this is the analysis I did at the Asian session for my Asian session traders. As you can see here, pullback. We have a beautiful pullback long trade here. This is the analysis I did at the London morning session. Look for another pullback. We had another small pullback as soon as the price hit this level previous high. We explained to consider tightening your stop loss at the move or move your stop loss at the break even. So technically we came out at the break even for this trade because, as I said to you, we were expecting this target. Price came back, and if you look at the New York session, once the price developed this bearish engulfing pattern in 4 hour. So in intraday, as I said to my trader, look for this because the price has broken this level. So we're looking another pullback. As you can see here, price nicely developed another pullback. And interestingly, most of the traders are still holding that short trade and expecting at least this is the first target, which is you can see here, that's the level. So let's see how that's gonna go. We'll let you know tomorrow. As you can see here, price still going in favor. Momentum is developed bearish. Probably am I gonna hit this level. If you look at the 4-hour chart, you can see here price nicely broken this level and am I gonna hit this level. Let's see. I'll let you know tomorrow. Let's dig into the pound dollar. We had amazing trades on pound dollar too. Wow. So if you look at here in 4 hour, we had this morning we were short, banked beautiful profit. We were long, banked some profit, and now we are short, holding short on pound dollar. We are short from this level. Let me share with you the analysis, how I analyze the market and help my traders to bank amazing pips. If you look at this is the analysis, let me share with you guys. Okay, this is the analysis I did for Asian session traders. We had breakout, bank some profit. As always, as I said to you trader, after the bank some profit, we're looking another pullback short trade here, and that's what we explain here. Explain to trader, if the price is going to break the recent previous high, then long. Otherwise, if the price is going to break this level, then short trade here. As you can see here, beautiful short trade here as soon as the price hit to the previous low. And if you look at the 4 hour, you can see here price nicely respected. We have on the support level, we explained to trader it's time to bank some profit. So we got a beautiful short trade at the Asian session and the London morning session. In the London morning session, as soon as the price respect this level and develop another pattern, that's what we explained to trader, look for another breakout for safest way for lick this breakout. We have another breakout based on the momentum, very beautiful. As soon as the price hit to the previous high in 4 hour at this level, that's what explained to my trader, it's time to enjoying pipping. So we had a beautiful long trade on pound dollar, right? So at the New York session, as you can see here in 4 hour, as you can see, the rejection, bullish rejection. And afterwards, I'd explain to my trader, because we're waiting for the testify that's going on, high impact news for the dollar. And the beginning of New York session was quite challenging. You haven't seen any volatility. But right now, just about my time to finish, we had a beautiful short trade here. You can see based on the analysis, price nicely developed a pullback. You can see the safest way. Price develop a double top here and beautiful. And some most of the traders, they are still enjoying short trade, guys, just to let you know. And you can see here, more likely if the price gonna break this, then we're gonna have nice short trade here. Let me share with you the current price. We're still holding short on pound dollar, as you can see here, still going on, right? So the most of the traders are still enjoying this short trade, guys. If you are member, you should have an you would be enjoying these trades, right? So let's see, guys, on dollar CAD. Right, so dollar CAD, we had an interesting trade too. Let me share with you. You can see here, this morning we were long at this breakout, and let me basically make it slightly bigger so you can see what I'm talking here. We have this breakout, we were long, bank some profit, and afterwards you can see the previous red candle looks like a bearish engulfing candle. And to be honest, most of the traders, we were expecting the price might gonna break this support level, and then we're gonna have a short trade here. What happened after that? Price reversed. So how we traded at this level, I'm gonna explain to you now. Basically what happened, I did this analysis. Let me share with you the intraday analysis of the dollar CAD. Okay, so this is the analysis, as you can see here. This is the analysis at the Asian session, guys. You can see here that consolidation, this consolidation here, and price broken. As you can see here, price nicely hit this target, previous high, and bank beautiful profit. Beautiful at the Asian session. Then at the London morning session, as you can see, we were long, look for another pullback. You can see price develop pullback, and you can see here price nicely hit to the profit target, bank few pips, not too much, but few pips. Then afterwards price came back, as you can see here, price broken the previous low, and that's what we're expecting. That's what I explained to my trader, because we have the bearish engulfing candle. That's what we explained to my trader. If the price is going to develop pullback and break this support level, because which is we were looking in 4 hour, as you can see that was the major support level, then we're going to be taking a short trade here. Otherwise, if the price is going to break, you can see here, then long here. So we always look through the price action. If you look at the price action at the support level, we have double bottom, and if the price is going to break the previous high and this resistance level, you can see here, and we have a long and bank beautiful pips as soon as the price hit this level. And we explain to trader, guys, enjoying pipping, and let's wait for the New York open. So, and that's basically afterwards, you can see here at the New York session analysis, I explained to my trader for look for pullback, always priority with the pullback based on the momentum. But if the price is going to break this level, then we're looking a short trade here. You know, if the price break and retest. So what happened here, you can see here, price did not broken and momentum was still bullish. And as you can see here, wedge breakout, that's what we explained to trader. And our target was as the previous side, which previously and nicely price hit that target. So we banked beautiful pips, and that's what we explained to trader, guys. Just keep taking a pullback based on the momentum. So right now, even if you look at here, we had a beautiful pullback, another perform, guys. So we had this one, we really enjoyed today banking pips here. So you look at here, pound dollar, look at the euro USD still going down, that based on that analysis. And if you look at the pound dollar still going down, based on that, probably it's going to hit this level. My traders still are enjoying it, this pips. We have a beautiful pullback short trade on Aussie dollar at the Asian session. We have this breakout. You look at, let me share with you guys, that's what we see. You can see here, this is the Asian session, this is the London morning session. Breakout, as always, after the breakout pullback, and still traders are enjoying first target being hit. You can see here in 4 hour. All right, guys, so the most important thing is you should be watching all that analysis in real time, and that's the interesting thing. So if you watch those analysis in real time, you have the opportunities to learn and develop your trading skill alongside banking some profit pips. And once I see that you are performing very well, you have produced consistency results with all the live, through all the live intraday analysis and the live support in real time, then I can also open door for you to to get funded from Popform. So if you are interested how I help my traders through live, you know, intraday analysis in the real time, how I help them to get funded, I'm offering free one-to-one consultation. My availability calendar link is also given in the video description, so feel free, guys, this is completely free. I will explain to you how I train and get funded. If you are interested, you can join my team. That's the simple, procedure. Or even if you are experienced trader and if you're looking to make extra pips, so most welcome. As you can see, this is purely price action trading, right? And I'm pretty sure you're gonna enjoy pipping alongside with my other traders. So most welcome, join my fast growing trader community. And once again, thank you for watching this video. Have a nice evening and stay blessed. And until next time, all the best.